Let's do a little instrumental for you now. This one features the fingers of Dave on the guitar. This one's a thing by Chet Atkins entitled Windy and Warm. Thank you.